Hello, my name is Mike, and today I want to show you how to create a shipping date calculator in WordPress. A few weeks ago, we released our date calculations update, allowing you to dynamically change dates on your form with no code. And now we've released our first template with the feature, a shipping/delivery date form. Not only do you need no code, you barely need to build a form. First, make sure you have the Date Picker Options add-on installed, or else the new feature won't work. Now, let's create a new form using our shipping date calculator template. It has a sample product dropdown that can be easily replaced, then a shipping option dropdown with three choices, a read-only subtotal, and a read-only shipping field. Then here, we have three delivery date estimates. They'll display conditionally, depending on which shipping option is chosen, and then the total cost. Let's give it a try. Okay, so our subtotal changes based on our product. And when we change our shipping option, both the shipping cost and the estimated delivery date change. And then, of course, we have our total price. So we have a functioning form ready for you to use. But let's make some small tweaks to actually collect payments. First, turn on your Stripe Payments add-on. There are a few more steps to setting up Stripe if you haven't already, so check out our Stripe Payments video to know more. It's pretty simple. With that done, I'm going to change the product dropdown to a radio button image field, where I sell roller skates, roller blades, and full-on, incredibly deadly roller suits. The shipping for these products is a little more expensive than in the sample, so I'll change that too. Let's add a name and an email field to get the buyer's info. Let's add a payment field here so people can pay with Stripe. I'm doing this part rather quickly, but if you need a refresher, check out our Stripe link video. I'll quickly go into the settings of the form to set up our payment options. Okay, let's check how this turned out. We'll start filling it out. And there we go. We have a form with an estimated delivery date automatically generated. And with a few minutes of extra work, it now collects payments and user information. Because that's how easy it is to make a shipping/delivery date calculator with Formidable Forms. Subscribe for more form building and WordPress tips, and I'll see you next time.